Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre. Today we're going to show you our number 90 isophthalic resin that we carry on fiberglass.com. Number 90 is a high-quality isophthalic resin that is perfect for dimensionally stable mold construction, corrosive surface part fabrication, and it can be used as a durable repair material. It wets out quickly and can be hand or spray applied. It is a first quality resin, so it will have consistent physical and strength properties from batch to batch. This isophthalic resin has a wide surface temperature range and a high degree of dimensional stability. It resists post-cure problems and has excellent overall strength properties for a polyester resin. Number 90 has relatively low viscosity and excellent thixotropic properties, meaning it minimizes running when applied to vertical surfaces. You should measure out the exact quantity you need before catalyzation. With your resin measured, you can measure out and add your catalyst. Number 90 should have a 1.25% MEKP catalyst mixed in at 72 degrees. It's important to catalyze your resin correctly, as under-catalyzation will result in a resin that won't harden. Over-catalyzation can result in a significantly weakened resin, or even a fire in extreme circumstances. To ensure a complete mix, we recommend pouring your catalyzed resin into a secondary cup to reduce the chance for areas of excess hardener in the resin. After mixing, you'll have about a 24-minute pot life before the resin begins to gel. Your actual gel time will vary depending on the mass that you mixed, the ambient temperature, and the exact catalyst ratio. Number 90 meets several tough specifications for difficult applications and has some of the highest properties of isophthalic resins available. As with most polyester resins, thin applications or repairs require air inhibition. This typically isn't an issue when making multiple layered laminates, since the additional heat generated during the cure cycle will fully set the resin. Thanks for watching Fibreglast on YouTube. Don't forget to check out our number 90 and all of our other polyester resins and gel coats on fiberglass.com. If you'd like to see more videos like this in the future, subscribe to our channel and like this video.